up, Vegas? I'm Bamboo Jessica. We're here with EDM Nightlife and DJ Blunt.
What it do? What's up, guys?
Looking kind of creepy. It's amazing. So I'm gonna ask you a couple questions.
For sure.
Where did you get your mask? This is like it was made for you.
Well, thank you. Well, I got my mask. I found it in my boxer drawers, you know?
Yeah.
And I just decided to put it on and started making videos with it. And over time, I started changing it up a little bit, taking out the mouth, changing the hair, and just doing crazy things with it.
Yeah. So how do you go about getting, you have like 18 million or something I saw on one YouTube video or something?
Oh, I have like 52 million on one video.
52 million?
Yeah.
How does that happen? You just promote the crap out of it or?
No, when I started making my videos, I just made them for fun. You know, I still make them for fun and I never really promoted them or anything. It was a word of mouth for my fans. You know, they liked it and they showed all their friends and that's how it became what it became.
People are pretty excited about you in Vegas. Like, have you played here before?
I played 3 shows in Vegas, twice being in Surrender Vegas, 21 and over event, and then I did an all ages event at the Henderson Pavilion.
Right, you killed it. But where are you from?
I'm from LA.
Oh, okay.
LA. Yeah.
You tear it up there too?
Before when I started my DJ Blunt career, I would spin a lot at underground parties over there, you know? Uh-huh. And recently I've just been traveling now out of state, but I started playing in LA. When I started my career.
So what's next on your plan of events? Like, where do you see yourself like this year? Like, what do you really want to like work towards?
Well, this year I'll be my goal right now is playing at the big festivals, being like Electric Zoo in New York, Hard Summer in LA, and just big festivals all around the states, and hopefully soon around the world.
So EDM Nightlife took a poll and talked to the fans, wanted to ask you a couple questions. They wanted to know if you're getting involved in any production.
Oh, definitely. This year, my goal is to release an album or at least an EP with like 5 songs.
You're currently working on that now, yeah?
Yep, I'm currently working on that now. And for now, I've just been taking out singles. Like right now, I just took out my recent single, which is Drop It, that I feature Yasek on it.
Sick. Are you gonna dabble in any like dubstep or anything?
Yeah, well, this new track I just made, it's actually mumblecore. So it's different from what I normally do, which is Dutch or an electro. And I'm just getting into all different types of genres. Dubstep, mumblecore, electro, all kinds of music.
Fans also wanted to ask if you had any sort of fascination with Chucky?
Do I have a fascination with Chucky? As a kid, I grew up watching all the movies, you know? I loved Chucky, but
kind of ruined our childhoods, right?
Yeah. I didn't ruin mine, it made mine better, but I have no fascination with Chucky. It's just like, I don't know.
Who influenced you to get into the scene? Who influenced you, like, coming up and at the moment?
How I got into electro music, dance music, it's through gorgeous parties, you know. The sound was new to me, and I fell in love with it, and I wanted to learn more about it and get more into it. And it became a thing where it became my favorite genre of music, and that's why I'm just doing electronic dance music now, because I just love the music so much.
So the scene and everything.
The scene and everything got me into this.
Yeah.
It's love, unity, respect.
Absolutely.
Right? That's what's up.
Yeah. So Blunt, where can we find you on the interweb?
On the internet, you can find me on various locations. One being my website, which is djblend.net, djblendbl3.net, of course. And there's a story behind that. I used to be DJ Blend with the E. However, back in 2010, a guy approached to me and told me, "Oh, you got to change your name because I've had DJ Blend trademarked since 1990." Or something.
I was like, everything's taken really.
And so I really couldn't change my name because one of my videos at that time had reached almost 10 million views.
Wow.
And so I was like, you know what, I'd just be smart about the thing and just change the E to a 3.
Yeah.
And I thought it was great because now my name looks more modern, more.
It's got more flavor.
Yeah, more flavor to it.
Yeah.
And but anyways, besides that point, you can also find me on Twitter. twitter.com/DJ_BL3ND, DJ_Blend. Or you can find me on Facebook, facebook.com/blendizzy, BL3NDIZZY.
Well, thank you for sitting down and hanging out with us.
Thank
we're about
you for
to make a video
here.
Today, actually.
Hell yeah, we're rocking. Bamboo and I are working on my next video, which will come out this weekend.
We're gonna smash this
video. Yeah, it's gonna be a crazy new style of video.
So, Bamboo Jessica, DJ Blend, EDM Nightlife, Claire.
Much love to you guys.